Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind the Black Pits. I am Amethyst Lunatari. The last battle was a crazy one. We've got a long sword plus one for her. He's still got a regular two-handed sword because not much we should be spent. We definitely need some more healing potions.
Indeed.
Not completely sure. I would think at least six. Another one for him. How about two? Yeah, just three more then. Okay. Got two, okay. Now, as far as anything else, I'm not completely sure. Let's try to get some more hints back here of what we might be facing. These people?
Well done! You have proven to be a most effective leader, especially considering what you have to work with.
They cannot hold a candle to you, incomparable Thespia.
Silence your toady, Thespia. His mewling sickens me. Say the word, Thespia, and I'll snap Treacle's neck for you.
Yeah, perhaps you'd prefer I make this ingratiating smile, you know, like permanent and much wider.
Silence, all of you. The enemy is watching. Give them nothing.
I guess the last one speaking is Thespia? Yeah. Hi.
Are you prepared to face your next match?
He just sounds so much like Jigsaw from the Saw movies. I want to play a game.
As Baloth grows more desperate to stem the tide of your rising popularity, he will resort to an overwhelming onslaught of endless foes. You must cut off their reinforcements, lest you drown beneath their endless waves.
Overwhelming onslaught of foes cut off their reinforcements. Alright. Thank you. It's so funny how these people were voiced, but the people in here were not. I think maybe just a line or two and the rest. I read it. Cut off their reinforcements. Not completely sure. Well, by not sure, I have no idea. I do have a wand of frost. No, I'm not gonna buy anything here. What would stem the tide of an endless wave of foes? Not much here. This is going to be a weak wand of magic missiles. Cloak of Bravery. Immunity to fear and panic. It's actually not that expensive. So wait.
I am here. I am here.
You are there. You are there. We have a traveler's robe. He does not have one. Maybe get him a traveler. What does a traveler's robe do again? Armor class plus one, save versus breath. Well, we're using. We're using the shield spells and such.
I am here, indeed.
So since we're using the shield spells, this is save versus death. This is breath. This is petrification polymorph. I mean, I'm not sure if this stacks with the shield spell or not. And of course, cold, fire, electrical. This stuff's more expensive. You're not gonna buy any of these things. Just curiosity, though. Armor class plus three versus missile and piercing. Crushing. And slashing. I have a feeling these might be things. Well, don't say one way or the other, guys. I have a feeling these are things we might find in Baldur's Gate 2. Possibly Siege of Dragonspear. I was like, where is this one? And then these are regular weapons, ranged and melee. And this guy is, well, this guy's ranged. Oh, you know what we need? We're just about out of these. Arrows of fire. Well, I think we can make it. Yeah, I think I'll save it.
With ease. Yeah, with ease.
Your concern. It is done.
So this is. Okay, this is like clerical ones and swords. That's my note from Crancor. So, swords and daggers and stuff. Okay. So, the only thing, other thing I think is, we have to rest. Let's do that. Okay. Oh, we're at 21 is for us to. That's expensive. I'd say just get her that. I mean, other than that, I don't. Maybe we can get another potion of explosions for him to throw. 5d6. Can hurl up to around 40 feet. This doesn't say how long you can throw it. Area of effect, 15-foot radius, 66. To all within the immediate area. So this looks like this has a longer range. Do that.
Yes.
With ease.
I want everyone to get the effects of this stuff.
Yes.
your concern.
Shield, armor. Or armor and shield.
I am here.
You will drink.
Yes?
And then haste. You know, it always looks like
your concern.
She doesn't have it. She has it. Okay. And then finally, chant. Hopefully, you don't crash the desktop because
your concern.
That was crazy.
Certainly.
Ha! You have returned!
Yes, I
Are
have.
Are you ready to spill blood on the Olympic?
I'd like to spill your blood. Yes, I would.
Some of my friends have come to me to confide their concerns that I have favored quality over quantity. Well, who says you can't have them both? Here, with five endless avenues to excitement, is my friend and yours, the magnificent Ogre Mage!
Endless avenues to excitement. Quality and quantity. Yay. Silence on the mage.
Yes?
Hopefully it works. Alright, what do we have? Mysterious portals are uninjured.
Yes, indeed. I am here.
Hmm? It will be done.
Wait, that's... Oh,
yes,
you're here.
I am here, certainly.
You go there. And...
I stand ready.
I'd rather use it against a multitude of foes.
I stand ready.
Wish they didn't all have the same voice.
I am here.
Fire methods?
I stand ready.
Okay, a fire method.
Your concern?
And a fire method. Okay. Okay, so if we throw a fireball back here, it'll hit a bunch of these guys.
Your concern?
Yeah, you guys.
Yes, it is done.
Don't get hit.
Your concern? Yes?
Well, we have fission slimes? Alright, so let me guess. These portals will continuously spout enemies until we kill the Ogre Mage.
Yes?
Did he get interrupted? He's still going. All right.
I am here.
Oh, awesome.
I stand ready.
Not a problem.
Ow.
Your concern?
He's near death. Okay.
I am here.
I like that. I like him being near death. You're attacking. You guys are not attacking. Here, throw this thing.
Onward!
Are you stuck?
Yes,
or something?
It will be done.
Do we kill them? We killed the mage, yay. And you killed that, okay, good.
I am here.
Yes?
You keep attacking that one.
Your and concern?
The rest of us will attack that.
I stand ready.
I'm not sure if it would hurt the fire method that much, but... Oh, there's an earth method. There's a closet as well. Oh, the portal is injured. Do we need to attack the portals? I mean, this one's gone.
I stand ready.
Oh, you stand poisoned is what you stand.
Yes?
She's okay.
Yes?
What about you? You're good.
Yes? Not a problem.
I stand ready.
Yes?
Do we attack the... Maybe attack the portal.
Yes?
I stand ready.
Oh, you got acid, though.
I am here.
Heal him. Fire Mephit is badly injured.
Your concern?
Ow.
Your concern?
She's poisoned. Is he poisoned too? Wait a second. Oh, he's slowed. Okay, so... Give her this. She's not gonna be able to heal herself. Or maybe she can take this.
I stand ready.
Oh, the method says it's dead.
Yes?
Attack them both.
Yes?
The portal has magic resistance.
I am here. Indeed.
Oh.
It is done.
Yes?
You're not good to be slowed like that.
I stand ready.
So it has magic resistance.
I am here.
Better just take his potion.
Hmm?
He's slowed.
Yes?
Yes?
Hmm?
I am here. It is done.
Hmm?
It's taking him forever to take this potion. Oh, did we get the... Did we destroy the portal? It looks like we did. Closet was immune to my damage.
Your concern?
Heal herself or him? He's got some hit points left. This is medium on self.
Yes.
Still slowed. Yes.
Your concern? Yes.
So she's over here. She destroyed that.
I am indeed. Your concern?
It's continuously spawning more. If you destroy the portals,
yes,
then you're good. Fireball all the way at the end here. If we can.
I stand ready.
I am here.
So she's slowed. So you can get over and heal him, since he can't take a potion.
Hmm?
Flesh Golem, Mysterious Portal. Okay. We have to physically hit this thing.
I stand ready.
Oh, he's poisoned now. But he did take his potion, it looks like.
I am here. Your concern?
Is he too far away? Who's poisoned again? Too far away. Anyone else got one? Okay, so she's healing him. He's getting rid of his poison. Well, Looks like maybe she should heal herself.
Yes?
Attack the portal.
Yes? I stand ready.
Yes?
That's the best thing we can do is attack it physically.
I am here.
Hmm?
Your concern?
Alright, use poison now. The only reason I'm not moving him over is, number one, to heal him, is because he's slowed as well.
Your concern?
Wait, who is... Oh, she's stuck behind
yes,
all these.
Certainly. I must have aid.
Oh, crap.
I am here.
She's stuck. Oh, wait, it moved.
Your concern?
She still can't move.
Yes? I am here.
I don't think she can hack her way through in time.
Yes, with ease.
Oh god, she's...
I am here.
Down? And she's down.
I stand ready.
Yes?
Hmm?
Yeah, this is not going too well.
I am here. I must have aid.
Hmm? With ease. Yes?
Destroy the portal.
I stand ready.
York, yes?
Too slow.
I must have aid. It is done. Your concern?
We killed it? We destroyed the portal?
Yes?
There's just too many.
Yes?
I stand ready.
Goodbye, cruel world. Why do we always hear birds at the end? Alright.
I am here, certainly.
Ha! You have returned! Are you ready to spill blood on the arena floor?
Hold on, actually. Does this... Does stuff help against slowed? Magical non-fit... Yeah, drink it. How long does it last? 3 turns? Alright, try it.
Your concern?
Ha! You have returned! Are you ready to spill blood?
Alright, so now I know what to do. Whether that will help me or not, I'm not sure.
Some of my friends have told me to provide their concern that I have favored quality over quantity.
Well, who says you can't have them both?
Here, okay. With 5 endless avenues to excitement, is my friend and yours, the magnificent Ogre Mage!
I am here.
Yeah, give it a rest.
Hmm?
So the magic spells we can only use... on the opponents themselves. As far as the portals, they just have to be destroyed. Hmm? So, you get that portal. I'm not even sure if the fiery burning can help
yes?
with that. You get that portal.
Hmm?
You help.
Yes?
I am here.
Silence on the Ogre Mage.
I stand ready.
Magic missile.
Your concern?
Magic missile. And go. Okay, we've got one portal. Actually, looks like we've destroyed two portals. Mysterious portal death. Mysterious portal death.
Yes?
Okay, now go on to kill that one.
I am here.
You go on to kill that one.
Yes?
You shoot that one. Rianne's just standing by. I'm not sure what to do with her.
Your concern?
Yeah, go up and hit that for now. probably gonna rerun you around and heal somebody in a second, so you might get a hit in to the portal.
Hmm?
And... okay. The mage is injured. Another magic missile.
Yes.
And another magic missile.
To battle!
I stand ready.
Make sure you're killing that thing. Doing alright so far.
I am here.
Still just injured. Most acid arrow.
Your concern?
Another magic missile.
I stand ready.
Yes?
Alright, you're killing... oh, you killed... we killed that portal. Well, as long as you know what to do, it's not too bad.
I am here. Your concern?
We've destroyed almost all the portals already.
I stand ready.
And we're gonna shoot that portal. Well, we've still got these two. Okay, another portal down.
Yes?
Everyone on that portal?
Hmm? Yes?
Except... you know what?
Hmm?
You attack the portal.
Your concern?
You attack the portal.
I am here.
You attack...
your concern?
The Ogre Mage.
Yes?
Why are you not moving? Are you slowed as well? Shield of Strength. Haste. Chant.
I am here.
Looks like she's not turning to attack him. And what's going on? We're attacking him. Oh, he is taking damage from Zelnik. Air Mephit. Critical miss. I like that.
Yes?
Hmm?
Okay, we got him.
Onward!
All right, get that portal.
I am here. Ah! I am here, indeed.
I stand. Not a problem.
Acid damage. The air method. Okay.
Yes? I stand ready. With ease.
Let's just move in more out of the way if we can get this. Our scorcher.
I stand ready.
And same here. Okay.
Your concern?
Onward!
With ease.
Your indeed. Yes?
Not a problem. I stand ready.
You stand ready. How much is... Oh, it's dead, it says.
It will be done.
You sure it's dead?
I am here.
To battle!
Poison
yes?
on herself.
Yes?
She's not gonna be able to cast to get rid of it, so drink a potion. Okay.
I am here.
That's a good cleric.
Your concern?
Yes, not a problem.
No, oh, he's slowed.
I stand ready.
All right.
Yes?
Onward!
You might be slowed down a little, but we can still kill you. Oh, that was easy. Yay.
That was hardly fair, routing your rival's reinforcements. But you have given me a great idea. What this contest needs are some fresh faces, and I have just the plan to provide some.
Oh, goody. That level-up sound is music to my ears. Zelnik and Talana, level up. 5,500 gold we got. Oh, they're still slowed. Okay, so we can take an additional and sling. Good, because that's what we're using. I just want to look, though, actually. Okay, so saves are improved. We got another level 3 spell. 6 more points. Okay, so, sling. And then Zelnik. Another level 3 spell? Yeah, same. 60 points. Take it in dagger, I guess. Just so I can actually level up. Minute meteors? Okay. We've memorized some more spells, and we got our deleterious effects wiped clean. We have to check around and get a hint for what the next battle is going to be. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always Seek adventure.